Okay. It's been about 2 weeks since the last time I gave you a crop report. And man, oh man, look at these pumpkins. Wow. All over the place. Gourds. Holy cow. Beautiful. Let's look in the front. Boy, it's sunny already. Let's see. Let's see. Well, these zucchini aren't as big as the other ones, but my eggplant sure are getting big. Onions looking good. Cukes coming up the fence. Got two rain barrels now. I don't know if you could see them. There they are. I'd like to get another one. But anyway, sunflowers. Peppers. Look at these zucchinis. Holy crap. Holy cow. What do we got in there? We got some to pick today. Holy cow. I've never seen zucchini plants this big before. Nice. Nice. Tomatoes, tall as me. I had to do some grooming, pruning of the suckers. So we'll see if that helps with my yield at all. There's about four pairs of pantyhose in there tying up all of my stuff. There's my little Coco. Poo-poo. Hello, little poo-poo. There's the old man, Jack. Hey, Jackie. Hey, Jackie. Well, that's it. That's my little update. My little critter, Sally. Anyway, 2 weeks. Lots happened. Keep you updated.